And the Lumberjacks would get the winner of this game, Brainerd versus St. Francis. Fast forward to the third, Warriors up 3-1, shot on net. Riley Johnson is there to put in the rebound, 4-1, Brainerd leads. Later, 4-2, the score. Matt Fisher with the breakaway opportunity, faking out the goalie and scoring with the backhand. Amazing shot. Warriors go up 5-2. They'd end an empty netter late to make it 6-2. That's your final. Brainerd and Bemidji will face off tomorrow for the Consolation Championship at 10:45 a.m.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.